let's get into the two-player set so you get to see what's in here. I assume it's similar to the previous ones where you have the tokens and everything for two players, right? And oh, look at this. I really like it. It actually has like a foil almost on the box. That's cool. Can you hold this, Draco? And another one of these. And this is tokens, basically. There's no new tokens, I don't think, in the set. I don't think so. I think it's all the old tokens. I have so much extra tokens, by the way. I need to give them away or something. We have the playmats, and they still use these paper playmats. I still think it's such a bad idea to have paper playmats. I don't even understand the point. But the artwork is pretty cool. I mean, I like the look of this, like, undersea thing. Oh, look at this one. That's a nice... Well, nice, I don't know. That's cool artwork for sure. All right, and then two decks, and that's it. So, it's not that... I mean, it's the same system that they used before. And it's a good system, I think, because you can pick up one of these, play with your friends, and that's everything you need. And you have two decks. But then, probably if you like the game, you're probably going to get more decks.